The filter function allows you to filter one column or multiple columns by a filter term and just show the filtered results. In our case, why don't we filter our unique stores that we previously calculated the average temperature for by a condition as to whether they are on average too hot or not. So I'm going to create a new table under the unique store table called hot stores, and I'm going to use a filter function in this hot store space. So let's create the filter function. The first parameter is the array that we're going to filter. I want to filter every single unique store that we've performed calculations on. So that will be my array. The next parameter is what filtering function we're going to use. In our case, I want to look at whether the average temperature is over a certain amount. So I'm going to select the temperature column, and I'm going to say I want that temperature column to be greater than 54 degrees Fahrenheit. And actually, that's all I need to include. The final if empty parameter is optional. Once I select this and autocomplete, I can see that my original cells have now been filtered down, and all I'm looking at is the two stores in Boston and Atlanta where the average temperature is hot.